Over the last few weeks, we have been stormed with numerous opinion polls as India heads for voting to elect the 17th Lok Sabha. Switch to any news channel and the odds are that the result of an opinion poll is being dissected. So who exactly carries out these opinion polls? These polls and related election analysis stem from a division of political science called psephology. This brings us to our next question, what is psephology? To put it simply, psephology is the statistical study of elections and voting trends. Psephologists use data and historic information to analyze and study elections. They interpret all sorts of data ranging from campaign finance information, demographics, number of voters, turnout, preferential parties, and so on. The term was coined in 1948 in the United Kingdom by William Francis Ross Hardy. And this sort of study is not restricted to a single election. It is conducted over years, often decades. What makes psephology challenging and interesting in India? India is very heterogeneous. The diversity includes numerous ethnic groups, castes, religions, languages, tribes, and regional variations, among others. This diversity also makes it difficult to get accurate survey samples for opinion polls. Other factors which possibly make psephology complex and interesting are pre-poll and post-poll alliances. Also, the star campaigners and faces give election a different perspective, which affect individual and group voting sentiments. What about opinion polls and exit polls? The number of opinion surveys and exit polls being conducted for Indian elections has swelled significantly over the last decade, mainly driven by voter curiosity. While opinion surveys and exit polls themselves are key ingredients of election study, psephology in turn plays an important role in conducting these surveys.